drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it. To be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it. Then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of and just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm selling my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win. Cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head. Crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, bunch of morons in it. They got feedback, did you how about that I'm somehow now back to the underdog. But no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate. But I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out. And I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here. But I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I'll step on the cap going. I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but it's respect gone. Cause someone told me that
kings never die.
Don't give me that sob story lie. Don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reason to fire the tick tick. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me. But it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page. Did it just say I've been on stage? Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. I'm on top, but I'm not gonna conform. But it stays passing this shit in opinion sway. I can hear him say if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but detractors just say
so much.
The renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, to the stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Hey,
like
someone a champion of all. It's the one that wild at them, cause why can't we let them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
Yes, it goes to show that when my back's against the wall and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm posed up
with this pin of praise. Cause
it's all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door. Are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. If I'm here today and gone tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
wanted, I'm coming to get it, so you son of a bitches don't duck, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics all end up in critical, think your shit is dope, or you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on top again, all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I've been old, tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
And when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stop and know what, I don't know, but I've been told of obstacle that blocks your road, knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die, just as jam as the J. They just grow wings and they fly. So heads up, reach for the sky. Try to hold up and probe up these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
Trying to secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper berserk, deacon of word, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, dealing with meanness. I went from kind of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for some peanuts. And curious to arenas, call me cured arenas. Still a field of the dreamers, I made it to the silver screen. But Rocky still with the Athenas, Khalil on the beat. Cause making the beat ain't the same feeling to me as killing the beat is. So fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is.